It's early December 2020, and I'm standing in the Halfmoon Bay Mushroom Forest, located just above the power line and above Trout Lake in Halfmoon Bay. My name is John Defoe, and I'm appealing to the community forest to defer logging here for its value as a very productive mushroom forest. And I'm also appealing to the Seashelt Council, Seashelt District, to do the same. Many, many people use this forest for recreation, hunting wild mushrooms. There's much wildlife here. We are often coming across the elk sign. The mushroom varieties that are notable here, Matsutake, the pine mushroom, and various chanterelle varieties. And we do notice that the elk really depend on those pines in the late fall. So I believe they would miss this area as much as we would when the time comes. And it is slated to be cut in the new year. We would hope that it can be deferred. And I would suggest that anybody who's interested talk to their political representatives and ask for just that.